field, maybe calf high. I looked out and I saw this raccoon sitting out there. It took me a minute to figure out what it was, but after a little bit, it's obvious it's a raccoon. And little Jackson was moving around in the high rack. Had a hard time keeping it still, but I finally got him to be still. And of course, little Jackson's always got to be my big helper. Of course, I got stuck carrying his green gun that he takes with him. Yeah, we were overlooking these cows and calves, and to the left of what you're seeing now is a sprinkler circle with corn. There was a coyote in and out of it, but he wasn't going to commit. Jason finally took about a 450-yard shot. He hit him. We're just not real sure where he was so far off. He made it back in the corn. Thank you all for watching Predator Obedience School, and come back.